we are showing that how to prepare a solution for the bladder wash. We have taken the 2 ampoule of sodium bicarbonate and we will mix them with 100 ml of normal saline. Fill the vial and after that we will mix it in the normal saline and we will attach it to the outlet of catheter where the urobag is attached and we will allow it to go fluid with the gravity. We will not push the fluid this time and it will go on its own with the gravity. Leave it there for 2 minutes and after that remove it.